Hello everyone. I have already shared four videos for to revise the chapter of statistics. Two of them telling how to convert a cumulative frequency distribution table into a simple frequency distribution table. Third one was to find out the mean. Fourth to find the mode. And this is which tells how to find out the median. I have taken the same question for convenience. I have the number of students given to me whose heights are given in centimeters. I need to find out the median. Now to find out the median, what is the formula? The formula is median is given by L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. So L is the lower limit of the median class. N is the total number of students. So N by 2 will come out to be 51 by 2. CF is the cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. So that means I need the cumulative frequency. And F is the frequency of the median class. H is the class size. So I need two things. First of all, I'll find out the cumulative frequency. And from that, I will find out the median class. I'll put everything in the formula to get the answer. So let us first of all find out the cumulative frequency. The first row, 135 to 140, number of students is given to me as 4. Cumulative frequency will also be 4. For the next class, 140 to 145, I'll get the cumulative frequency by adding the consecutive frequency. 4 plus 7, I get equal to 11. Then 11 plus 18, I get 29. Then 29 plus 11, I get 40. 40 plus 6, I get 46. 46 plus 5, I get 51. So the number is coming out to be equal to 51. So this is the cumulative frequency table that I have formed by consecutive addition. Now the formula, as I told you, is L plus N by 2 minus CF upon F into H. So let us find out the median class. N is how much? N is equal to 51. So 51 divided by 2 is 25.5. So the next cumulative frequency closest to 25.5 and more than 25.5 is 29. So I get the class interval 145 to 150 is the median class. I repeat, I find out N by 2. N by 2 is 51 by 2, which is 25.5. The cumulative frequency more than 25.5 and closest to 25.5 in this column of cumulative frequency is 29. So the class interval corresponding to that, 145 to 150, that is the median class. So I write the median class. It comes out to be 145 to 150. So L comes out to be 145 and H comes out to be 5. Then N by 2, I know it is 51 upon 2, which is equal to 25.5. CF is the cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. The median class was 145 to 50. The class preceding to that is 140 to 145. The cumulative frequency corresponding to that is 11. So CF comes out to be 11. F is what? F is the frequency of the median class. Median class is 145 to 150. So F comes out to be 18. So I'll put these in the formula for the median and I get what? Median will be equal to 145 L plus N by 2 is 25.5 minus CF is 11 upon F means 18 into H means 5. And I get the value of the median as 145 plus 4.03, which is 149.03. Again, the answer statement is important. You need to write the median is equal to 149.03 centimeters. So I hope you have understood the conversions of the cumulative frequency tables to the normal frequency distribution table. Then you have understood how to find out the mean, the mode, and the median through the five videos that I have shared with you. So I hope it will be helpful for you. Thank you so much.